So I'm back again with McDonald's drive-thru. I think I'm gonna get something spicy off the menu because my spice tolerance is honestly zero. Like, my idea of spicy would be like sriracha. So hopefully it'll be a bit entertaining. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to the drive-thru.
Hello, this is
McDonald's
today?
No. Do you guys have the habanero burgers?
We have the habanero McChicken.
Okay, do you have like a spicy beef burger?
No.
Okay, I'll have the habanero chicken burger, please, combo.
What's the drink?
Coca-Cola, please.
Anything else for today?
That's all, thank you.
Would you like to try a deal with you, chocolate sun crispy brownie cookies for $1.50
today? No, thank you.
No worries, your number for today is going to be $11.75.
Alright, thank you. The Skims dress, by the way. So here it is. The fries seem nice and warm and crispy. There we go. Habanero McChicken. It's falling. Okay, so first bite. That's not spicy at all. I was expecting like extreme spice, but it's less than mild. I don't find it spicy at all. My mistake, guys. Hopefully you guys still enjoy it. Yeah, the fries are really fresh. No. The temperature, I mean. Yeah, guys, it's really good, but I wouldn't consider it spicy. Yeah. Right. Guys, happy Sunday.